This is video 17.
We're at a prison.
Where? Seodaemun prison.
It's a hologram dude, by the way.
It's a history hologram.
Yep, solitary confinement. Lots of fun stuff. Here's the cell. Can't see because it's dark, but we can. There's a lot of fun torture devices in here. Let's see, check this out. There are so many different torture devices thing we saw in here. It's not even funny. By the way, my battery's down. I'm going to change them in a second. So, is there anything you want to say?
This is very creepy.
Oh, yeah.
Just puts in perspective how much Koreans had to endure before they gained independence.
It's a good thing I have pictures of some of the torture. I mean, you know, to show. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
Not that I wanted anything. There's some pretty creepy torture things going on here. Prison stuff. Let's see, what is this? A torture in which a person was put between a narrow wall so they could not sit down or stand up properly.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Fun. I want a picture in there. Some cells. Really dark. Anyway, more to come. Signing off.